white onions. Then cut the carrots, brinjal, beans, potatoes, spinach and tomatoes. After that fry mung beans and dal. And then fry dried chili, garlic, cumin, cinnamon and coriander. And again add the dal and mung beans. Beware not to burn them. The paste should be in a thick consistency. Place a clay pot and add some oil to it. And when the oil gets heated, add the grinded paste and mix very well. Next, add the potatoes and mix well with the paste. Now add the onions and the tomatoes and mix them well with the paste. Add a cup of water. Now add pandan leaves, curry leaves and carrots. Now close it with a lid. Open the lid and mix it well. Now add the beans and brinjal. Add salt to taste. Mix the curry. Now add spinach. Mix the leaves with the curry well. Now turn off the cooker and serve it.